Hi, I am Aditan. I am here to present you my project wind anemometer. An anemometer is a device used for measuring wind speed and direction. It is also a common weather station instrument. The term is derived from the Greek word anemos, and it is used to describe any wind speed used in meteorology. The first known description of an anemometer was given by Leon Battista Albertlin in 1450. Out of four types of anemometer, I have made wind anemometer. The materials required to make a wind anemometer are pencil, round cardboard, wooden sticks, fevicol, and 5 paper cups. Now let us see how it works.
The most common type of anemometer has 3 or 4 cups attached to 2 horizontal arms.
The arms are attached to a vertical rod. As the wind blows, the cups rotate, making the rod spin. Anemometers are used at almost all weather stations from frigid Arctic to warm equatorial region. Wind speed helps indicate a change in weather patterns such as approaching storm, which is important for pilot, engineers and climatologists. Aerospace engineers and physicists often use laser anemometers. Advantages of a wind anemometer: low power utilization. By using this device, speed, velocity, direction, and pressure of wind can be calculated. These are available in different shapes and size. Thank you.